and a late night exchange of fire during a gang war in West Delhi has left three people killed, including an assistant sub-inspector of police who died on the spot, whereas another constable has been injured.